little fingers, eyes wide and bright, now sound asleep.